big interest because it's a unique...
Hates to lose, and that is such a big, big trait to have for anybody who wants to
come aside.
Leaned in, opened up on the forearm.
He's been managed very well by the Japanese Association, and of course they are experienced in managing young.
Well, that sails a good distance out there from the Slovakian's racket.
Challenge him there. I don't think in the long run that he's able to keep up in the tempo of back. Table tennis player, good of power in the first shots, but overall, tempo-wise, and if I come to the close ends of these tournaments.
Oh, boy, is he pumped up here for the task. Worked hard to just engineer this situation, two game points. Taken at the first attempt, and Harimoto here of Japan.
Short game, Harimoto is dominant. Your service technique, and that's the tricky thing. Down and change a bit in the game, and do not open up too much, be focused.
Okay, last game. Oh, how aggressive was that? Controlled aggression at its best there. Serve. That's what he has to do. He just has to be aggressive. He has
sized.
Getting closer. Well, he's missed the table by some distance. Oh, he's done it. Well, he had to work so hard there at Lubomir.
After all, it takes the perfect speed. Risk management is perfect.
It's a joy to watch his backhand.
Focus on what you have to do to score points, not if you're scoring or not.
That's a... Oh, what a rally to end proceedings here. Harimoto runs very quickly to have a warm embrace of his coach, arms aloft. And what a match we've witnessed here on table 9.